and houses. The police have shot, bludgeoned, and cut short the lives of innocents, like the infant baby Samantha Pendo at 6 months, and Stephanie Mora Nyarangi, a young girl of 9 years, using crude weapons and live bullets. Yet as Kenyans are butchered and their civil liberties trampled upon, they are being told not to protest against a leader they believe is being imposed on them through a computer-generated fraud. The entire world knows